Oregon State foul on number 23.
Slides it to his right for Javan. towards the field, making a drive, no one back to the middle of the field for the right side. And now it's given over to Nicholas Lane. The left half plays it forward along that far touchline. On the run over there, but unable to hold it. Fans to Wudor, another freshman on this team. He's in front of four freshmen in the lineup for Oregon State tonight. Just down in front of zone 18 for the Bruins. And keep it safe.
Oregon State foul, number 10.
Sion went for the ball, but he completely missed and wiped down Tommy Silver. A free kick for the Bruins, near side there. They'll immediately switch it. Grayson Duty over there with those bright yellow cleats playing the ball over the top for a throw. He's onside, right in the area. Defense is back. Fires across, collected. Left of the area, this is Mihailidis. From left point of the area, tipping it inside. Prince got impeded as he tried to make a run. Solid defense there from an old freshman from Oregon State, David Perez. Oregon State able to throw it off the far side touchdown here in the Bruin half. And the Bruins are back on possession. 0-0 in the 7th minute. UCLA has had the ball for the possession so far. Still waiting for our first shot attempt of the match. Now some pressure here by the Oregon State front line. Tommy Silver, Tommy still out of it here on the near side touchline, but good physicality from Keon, who just takes Silver off the ball. Work it to the back line for Oregon State. They're stationed just behind the midfield strike. Forward, here's a running strike. After Villa, he's got Perch on his tail, running to his left into the attacking half. Now it's picked up by Dante Williams. Works it back to the center line. There's Nicholas Lund. Here's a left back. Lund now a sophomore out of Hamburg, Germany. And working around the horn here in the back line. As Javert just misses Perez. But by Johnson, he's going to run to the UCLA first possession there. Put some pressure here by Oregon State. Lund got to the ball quickly. On the left wing, off the left foot of Javert. Redirects himself into the UCLA bench. Bruins will have the throw. 0-0 in the 8th. Silver will throw it in, and he'll get back to the keeper Crawford, who will clear all the way to the far side of the midfield line. Contained, knocks it down with his head, picked up by Ochoa. He turns, he's right along that far touch line. Walks it back inside for Sosa. To his left, moves it to his right, leaving it for Duty. And of course, he retreats to hold possession there. Here's Aaron Edwards, the right center back, making a run right of center. Into the neutral field. He wanted a foul as he turns it over. Here comes Oregon State back the other way. Perez, right in the area.
Oregon State shot by number 12, David Perez.
Foul called against Keon. And Mihailidis got upended. And he's still lying on his back on the field. Hard on the backside there. He's back on the feet. Punching the low part of his back a little bit, trying to lock it out. 0-0 in the 9th. Already have 4 fouls going against Oregon State. UCLA, a team that does not have any fouls on the season. In fact, they average just 8 per game.
Fire!
Oregon State collecting the ball in front of their own 18. Javert angles it inside. And worked over to the left back and one. Kind of a 3-4-man back line hybrid here for Oregon State. We will see Jerome Javert sag back to be a center back, but that also let him push up into the midfield a little bit.
Dale, those are great balls,
bud.
Great balls.
Both sides, Bruins will have the throw in now. There's Miss Bryant over there. And Fernando Rudolph. Bruins can't find Diaz, though, at the front line, just outside the top of the arc, and it's collected by the keeper, Castillo. 0-0 in the 10th. Bruins are deep in their last 3. Starting with that 0-0 jump on the run against Stanford. That upcoming back home with a 1-0 decision last Saturday against Cal State Fullerton in the non-conference final. There's a long line of center for Captain Vila.
UCLA foul.
Seven, Ellis Spiker with an assist from Motia.
And was nearly unmarked. There was a Bruin on Spiker's left, but that was on the wrong side of the play. Bruins did not have another man in between the cross. And then Spiker was coming right down the middle of the penalty box. Well, Oregon State, on their first chance of the game, they cashed in 1-0 Beavers here in the 14th. Ellis Spiker, the sophomore from Michigan, with the second goal of the season. UCLA, a team that finds itself controlling possession and capitalizing on good chances. They haven't had any good chances yet, and a little lackadaisical defensively, and Oregon State pounces. There's a foul going against Oregon State. And it's going to be a yellow card here against James Udor. As
Yellow card issued to Oregon State number 18, Clarence Aludor.
Aludor just can't believe it as he's blocked here on the 14th. So yellow card for him, that's his first of the year. Consistent infringement is the reason for the yellow card there against the Rudolph. Coming just 30 seconds to the game from Al Spikner. His foot, but he's got some help down from Dante Williams. He rolls it on back for Jabert. On the center circle. The center line down. Right side of it to Keon. He's holding with it here. Being tracked by Mahalides. Now he fires it across the way, going right to left for Lund. Lund gets Conte off the shoulder. And fires it for Aludor on the left touch line. In the attacking half now is Oregon State. Sosa. It's Dante Williams off the ball, but it runs off the far side. Touchdown, that means a throw in for the Beavers. 1-0 Oregon State in the 16th minute. Beavers have only won once.
Oregon State foul.
Oregon State commits a foul, the far side, the ball at half. The ball to take possession back. UCLA leads it, 36 wins, 10 losses, 3 draws, but it's been much even as of late since Kerry Voss came to Oregon State and really took this program to new heights. Oregon State has won 5 out of the last 7 matchups, but they still have won 10 less than 1. That's another foul against the Beavers, and Edwards ended up down on the pitch.
Beaver foul.
And Aludor in defensive work. The only win for Oregon State here at UCLA came back in 2019. 3-2 decision. Beavers had goals that game from Gloria Mondo, Adrian Cusper, and Jordan Walker. Those are guys that were on the 2021 team as well that are no longer here in 2022. And typically when these teams get together, at least in the last few years, when you've got Terry Boss for Oregon State, one of them, Ryan Jordan at UCLA, they've been high-scoring affairs. Go back to just the 2 matches last year, you had 12 total goals scored across the 2 games. It was a 4-3 Oregon State win in Fort Dallas, and then right at the end of the regular season, the Bulls got the 3-2-1 in Westwood. There's a Rudolph. Left-footed cross is affected by Edwards. Keon couldn't settle it down, but he's half on the ball, just beyond the top of the arc. Sets it up towards Jabert.
Eater shot by number 8, Joran Jabert.
One minute, Oregon State in the 18th minute. Goal kick coming here for Nate Cockburn in UCLA. Sophomore on the year, only a goal for the game. He's stopping 70% of the shots on target. He's got 4 shots already in 8 minutes, but they will not get one here tonight. He's had a great season. 3 goals in the regular this year for Constantino Cimarron. That's the best mark for him in the season already. But of course, he's put out there.
Oregon State foul.
Javier Armas is dribbling with his right, brought it to his left. He got fouled in the Oregon State head. The Bulls were building, had a potential 3-on-3, but now they'll have to settle for the free kick. It is right of center and perhaps 15 yards across the field. And they are definitely too far to put one on the ground here. The Bruins are stuck at 6 yards. About 5 yards here at the top of the arc. That is grounding for position. Saints are the one behind the ball. Judy and first are the last two downs. And they will chip it to first here. There is left. Settles the ball. First tips it into the box. Mihailidi. Sitting skies it.
You see the shot by number 21, Konstantinos Mihailidis.
To our left. There's a bouncing ball from first. That tip that's just in front of the center circle. And Mihailidis trying to time it and put it on target, but he just skied it well over the ball. A goal kick now for Luis Castillo. Beavers leading the Bruins 1-0 here in the 20. Castillo from the near side of the six sends it down in the air. Luis Castillo headed by Kirk and Silva. The pressure coming in, he sends it to the far side. Diddy with the header. In the beginning going forward for Conte. Conte turns, slides, and gets the ball away. No one in the vicinity for UCLA. Morgan State back on the ball in their own half. And here is Javale's out of the way. Good tackle from Cook. And Javale is able to get back on the ball. He had leaders quite close enough to make a run. He decides to sit back defensively rather than make the aggressive move. That allows Morgan State to stay on possession here in the neutral ground. Javale dancing away from Ochoa. Ochoa getting both
UCLA foul.
Today, drawing the foul here in the center circle. Possession stays with the Oregon State. Beavers leading 1-0 in the 21st. 12 opener tonight for Oregon State. It's only their second road game of the season. Their other road game was also in Southern California. It took on UC Santa Barbara back on September 9th. And then lost that one 3-1. A chance for the Beavers. Keon right in the area. Out by Mihailidi. Keon. Six across. The first shot to Mihailidi.
Beaver corner kick.
Keon kind of stopped and settled there for a moment. Survey. Signs up Mihailidi. And fires that corner. So the corner kick will be to our right down on the near side. Beavers attack the goal to our right in this first game. Javier Harmas running on over towards the corner, setting up for an outstanding ball. At the near post, we got a Rudor settled up there. Only in the middle of the 18, three at the 18-yard line. And one the here's the outswinging low-lining chip. Goes off the head and he turns all the way back up. And he won't get there in time. Capturino sends it to the far side of the touchline. Beavers still on it during the final third. And UCLA trying to reorganize defensively. Beavers got it. Middle of the Bruin half. This is Armas on it now. Helps him settling back in the formation. Gervais, 40 yards from goal, rolls it back. Gervais, the right back. Oregon State contends a hold possession here, not really pushing forward offensively as they hold it at the midfield line, leading 1-0 as we enter the 24th minute. Keon back to goal. That's the way from Mihailidi. So one turn, working in the center of the Bruin half. Oregon State clock to the final third as they send it far side for Oludor along the left end line. Sideline, excuse me. Overlapping run for one. He quickly angles it back for Dante Williams. Service ball into the box. Hit it on his head. Ball pressure. It was Perez. He got just a
he was shot by number 12, David Perez.
Had to strike it with his left hand to keep it out of the door. Bruins able to clear it back into the Oregon State half. Beavers out shooting UCLA 4-1 to this point. A fairly unsuspecting header there from Perez, but it proved to be dangerous. He just sort of slipped his way into the area, and Bruins got to make sure they are marking the players on the weak side. Beavers have settled into this match, and they're progressing better. Feeling out there has worn off as we're past the midway point of this first half. Here's Lund, left of the center circle, running laterally inside, and with his left foot, fires a pass across the way towards the pass. And right back, the first half, the second half, going for Perez. He brings it right to left in the middle of the Bruin half. Stops, further to his left, and he just knocks it back into one. He has to retreat a little bit to check down his pass.
Yellow card issue to UCLA player number 8. Beaver shot by number 6, Javier Armas. Beaver corner kick.
At the goal line, and just off the corner there, Armas gets a second opportunity to serve that one back in. He actually, I think he was trying to put that one into the side netting of the right post there. And Crawford had to paddle it away. Outswinging one for Armas as he comes to the opposite corner. This time the traffic is here in the penalty spot. Armas chipping it. There's a punch from Crawford. Gets it back outside of the 18. Morgan State still on it. There's a strike. It's back by the Bruins. A Rudor. And Fontaine.
Beaver shot by number 18. Clarence Rudor.
Morgan State is on it. He was a part of the Bruins. On their heels here over the past 7-8 minutes. This ball has been in the Bruins. Clarence. And Morgan State. This team right sideline. Outside Fontaine. Double steps before Siam ultimately gets it up and goes to Dan. And Morgan State working it back and down on half the field. Dan approaching midfield. Trying to add more passes. They're on time by Spiker. Here's Perez. The first of the first one out for the Bruins. He rotates it back for the spot. And the Bruin keeper will hold it here at the 18-yard line. Crawford rolls it forward. Ochoa immediately gets it to Edwards. Back to Crawford. And he just clears it to the far side of the neutral corner. Silva's over there playing out of position. Edging it down. And then Diaz stepped down and shaken off as well. Shot a little bit. As the ball is collected by Oregon State. And now the Bruins have not had any possession here in the last 10 minutes. We're into the 32nd minute, 1-0 Oregon State, looking for their second of the win here at UCLA.
Beaver shot by number 23, Adrian Capdevila. UCLA substitution in the match now coming onto the bench. Number 20, Thomas Rainbow. For number 10, Riley Furch.
Already a legend foul against the side neutral throw. Beavers pull up in, working it back for one. UCLA trying to provide some pressure here. Over the course, Castillo to clear it off the far side. The Bruins are having trouble in the attack.
UCLA substitution in the match. Now coming out of the pitch, number 26, J.C. Cortez. For number 21, Constantinos Michaelides. Beaver substitution in the match. Now coming out of the pitch, number 17, Otto Farnos. For number 12, David Pettis.
So the throw coming from Javert. And his defensive third on the near side. More than 10 minutes to play. Pettis here in the center circle. On the fight for the ball. It's going to be won by the Bears. And Grayson Beaver rolls it back to Grayson. From the left side of the formation, Cortez couldn't find the rainbow. Beyond him, picked up by Almas. Youth League, and he holds dual citizenship. both Germany and Denmark, who was playing for youth national teams in Denmark. Here's Blowen. The Bruins are on it here in the neutral zone. Struggling to hold possession. They just have to go up and get to Silva. And the Bruins have gotten to William. The Bruins is able to Silva off the ball, have him touch it last. And it's a neutral zone throw-in for Oregon State. Here in the neutral zone. That's how he scores for the Bruins. The Bruins are there.
UCLA substitution in the match now coming on the pitch, number 24, Nicholas Glasu, for number 2, Aaron Edwards. Beaver substitution of the match, now putting on the pitch, number 29, Fabian Strody, for number 10, Motia.
Right to left, so they find Cortez, so they watch it, and they're talking about Williams, through the center back. He's Beauty. He's going to make one miss. Across the midfield line. Cortez and Silva. Ball gets up high on him, but he's able to redirect it back for Silva. Angle four, Duty. Field it. Down by Ranger. Negating all that work, UCLA at the other.
There is 1 minute remaining. And that's the end of the first half. The score, Oregon State 1, UCLA 0.